What? Okay, you don't have anything. But I can upgrade some stuff. Ow. I wish I had stuff that gave me better armor.
So long.
Or higher damage. That void armor would be really useful right now. But that's on a different, completely different character. Glowing fragment. Amateur goggles. And that upgrades. Wow, I didn't even upgrade that thing. Particle accelerator. Total per enemy and divides total. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade this thing. Max level. Okay. Generates 2x the amount of mod power per damage dealt. I need more iron to upgrade that. Pick armor. Yeah, that's all I can do. Be safe out there. Oh, traveler. Oh wait, I can't upgrade my armor one time. One time, two time. Kills all allies within a stamina regen. Increase damage dealt when the wearer's health is below 50. Yeah, let's equip that too for this fight. One time, two time, three times.
How's it going?
How's it going? You can buy. Five Luminite crystals from her. Raft, forged iron, galvanized.
Later.
Okay. This guy. Anybody I talk to, he likes talking to also. That's max level, this one isn't. 146, sure. That's all I have. Okay. Yep, they're waiting. All right, here we go. Let's give this another shot, like 5 tries later. No, wait, does my thing still say Fall Guys? Okay, no. It doesn't. Okay, good, 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 good. Someone else in the menu? All right, I think we got this. I think I have confidence in this run. We got this. Hopefully we got this. Shall see. Oh, is he coming? Okay. Oh my good lord, what the absolute nonsense was that? I am shooting the bubbles.
Bubbles. Blah, blah, blah,
blah. What the f- Bro, I don't understand. Why is it like this? Why all of a sudden does the easiest or whatever? Why does it do this? I don't understand. Literally, for no reason, it's the most difficult boss I've ever dealt with in a game. Oh my god. Literally, there's no reason for this. Why? I'm just a man trying to... This hurts a lot. Oh, there's a 5-minute cooldown every time I use it. That's why it doesn't spawn. Like, Remnant, why? Devs, please tell me why. I just walked in, and I just died. Within 3 seconds. Instant kill. Please, devs. I ask you. What was the reason behind this? Devs, please. Why? Why? What was the reason behind creating such a monster of an enemy? And wanting to make your players suffer. A boss, let alone that you fight in like the second or third area. Why would you do this, huh? What reasoning is there? I just don't understand. I don't know, man. I really don't know. Ixilis, you're a bitch. I hope you die. AKA the boss. It says kill Ixilis. Whatever the fuck its name is. Over here, corroded AF, you know? Stop it! Stop it! Shoot it! Okay, good, good, good. You stunned it. No! Wait, was I the last one alive there, or what? These guys have been cool too, so like, I don't want to bail on them. What the f- Bro! I don't understand. I literally don't. I don't get it. He's tried to revive me three times now. This poor guy. He gets hit three times in a row. I'm dead. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna accept it. Accept defeat at this point. Yeah, I wish I had better. I think in my situation, I would be better off if I had better armor. But like, this is literally all I have, and it has more damage. It helps me more than
hold on. I need a second.
Alright, I'm popping this heal thing right away. Are you? Dude, I don't understand. I literally do not understand. We literally just walked in.
Hey, cover me.
Fuck. That's the wrong button. Cool. Luckily, this will heal me. You stupid fucking bitch. You stupid fucking stupid ass stupid boss. My dude. Are you kidding? You are not. Is there a bitch? What a bitch. Most annoying bitch. I don't understand. And I absolutely hate this. Here goes all of my XP bonus that I have, and this guy's about to get wrecked. Better jump quick. Jump, 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 jump. We're all dead. We're all dead. We're all dead. Yep, we're dead. Both of them do that. Their hideous screaming is so loud that it kills us. I'm gonna try changing weapons. I don't know, man. Whatever, I'll try this. The Eye of the Storm. Give it a shot. the eye of the storm, it's the thrill of the night. And the last known survivor is the up the stupid eye of the stupid enemy. Kill him, you bitch. Die, die, die. Maybe I should have been using this weapon from the beginning, to be honest. Stupid bitch. Stupid bitch. And I'm dead because I forgot about these stupid things. Oh my god. Why do they do this? I don't know, but we're really close. That guy's so lucky. That thing's right there. Don't even bother, my dude. Just don't. Oh my god. No. We're both. We're all screwed. Man. Nope. Now he's just gonna get knocked back every time. Yep. We almost had it there, though. We were really close on the bright side. On the almost non-existent bright side, we were very close. What is the... We get corroded, right? Yeah. I think that's what it is, at least. Or a 10% less 60 minutes and we'll stay. I don't know, man. I try strategies. Tried dodging. Guess using the assault rifle. Weaknesses. What are your weaknesses, you bitch? Be able to find any ammo. Also advisable to consume green leaf too for that. Okay. Device to shoot the cocoon on the other side of the bridge before it reaches 3 chunks of health to make here with 3 chunks instead of 4. Give you some extra time to damage. When you deal enough damage, a second will appear on the bridge. Each will perform a different task and take turns in doing so. One of them will perform the same attack as phase one. Another one, okay. What are you weak to? Weakness head. Splash is optional if you kill the Undying King instead. Thank you. I think I just realized something. It says damage received is increased by... So I'm going down faster. Alrighty, it's my way. But you get that 15% bonus. I hate how that stupid thing doesn't stay on you. Quick! No, I don't have enough ammo! I'm burning too. I think I jumped in front of his thing. No! Oh my god. I mean, we're doing better. We were doing better. Why the fuck won't you let me in the fucking room? And then I'm gonna get one tap. No, the other one's doing it! Okay, quick. Shit. Almost dead. One down. I have no ammo. God.
Affirmative. Help!
Little help here.
Not enough room.
Ah, finally, voice. We did it. What a pain. Ah, oh, man. I think I needed to use my thing more often, to be honest. Even if it wasn't for me. Damn. That took forever. But we did it. All that matters. From massive energy taken from the last Zillus, of course.
Yes.
That hurt a lot, but we got it. This. Against non-aggressive enemies and increases crit damage by 20%. So from my understanding, that means that for it's 100% crit on non-aggressive enemies, and then regular enemies you get the boys. Hey, this one?
Oh,
it fell. Maybe they're playing for epic, actually. Now that I think about it. You can get epic achievements too. That's funny. Oh, thanks, boys. Don't disappear, don't disappear. And it just turn to the labyrinth. Wrong way.
What's this doing here?
I have 2 trait points. Okay. Status mod generation. Toggle trait info. Increase mod power generation when attacking an enemy with an active status effect acquired by killing withdrawing courses. Okay. Oh wait, are they waiting for me? This is mod power generation. Increases mod power. Wait, what? Do they both increase mod power generation? When attacking an enemy with an active status effect. Generation archetype trait can also be acquired by opening the lock safe house with that. Increased range reduction. Increased earn experience when killing enemies. Reload speed, resistance. Standing, okay. By killing the unclean one. Pile speed. mod power generation on melee hits. Not a scrap pickup, increased damage. Acquired by dealing 5,000 damage to armored regions. We'll take this. If he's in the menu, he's gonna die. I think I'm gonna hop off here in a second. Oh shoot, I forgot. Yeah.